Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone. We will learn about HLOOKUP formula today. The HLOOKUP formula basically search the value in the table horizontally in the first row and return the corresponding column value. It has four arguments: lookup value, table array, row index number, and range lookup. Lookup value is the value for which we are looking, and table array is the table from which we are looking for, and row index number is the index number of that row from which we will return the value. And lookup two values, true and false. For true, we get approximate match, and for false we will return exact match. So we'll start. First we will put the values for which we are looking for: A, B, C, D, E, F, G. In this cell, here we put the formula HLOOKUP. For first argument, we will put the value. In this case, we have value in F7. So we click here. This is the lookup value, comma, the second argument, which is table array. We will select all the table. We'll select this and press F4 to lock, so we cannot change the table value. The third argument is the row index number. In this case, we are looking for the second value of the second row value of the table. So we'll put here 2. As a third argument, and as a fourth argument, we will put false for the exact match, close the parenthesis, and here's a complete formula. It has look again, it has four arguments. First argument is the lookup value, which is in F7 column, that is A, and second argument is the table array. Table array. In this case, we will select all the table and lock the table, because we'll drag down the formula and table value will not change. Third argument is the row index number. In this case, we have only just two rows, so we'll put 2. If it has more than two rows and we want third, fourth, or fifth row value, then we will put here that corresponding number. Four argument false for exact match. Press enter, we will see the result and drag down to see the other value. If we place the value in this cell, we will get. For example, if we put here G, we will get here the value 9. And similarly, if we replace value of D from 2.7 to 45, we will get here the 44 value. That's the HLOOKUP function, which is especially for looking up the horizontal like table. They search the value in the first row and then return the corresponding row number value of that column. Basically, it is the opposite of the VLOOKUP, which will return the will search in the column and return the corresponding column number. it will search in the row and return the corresponding row number value. So that's the our formula for HLOOKUP. Thank you for watching.